According to police records, Swali was found selling unstamped meat, which is said to have been brought to the butchery at night. Richard Muhumza, the Fort Portal Central Division Mayor, says the actions by Swali contravene with the agreement he has with the council, which licensed him to only deal in selling offals.
Around the 11:35, that there is a butcher in Impanga, they are suspecting that there is stolen meat in that butcher. What they did, they informed the security, we started that operation. We informed the vet people, or vet doctors. Up to this morning, when we told the home guards to guard and the police to guard that butcher, we opened this morning. Indeed, we found the meat in that butcher. And in that butcher, it is the butcher for offal.
A few months ago, we decided to curb cattle theft in our central division because we had realized that government programs and individual projects were not succeeding because of safety of livestock. And as the central division, we decided to deploy on all our abattoirs by using the veterinary department and our inspectors. And as you can see, we have been able to capture a number of achievements because our people have been eating and healthy meat, as you can see.
Muhumza also revealed that the meat was brought to his butchery during the night, which is against the bylaws put in place by the council.
That's what the doctor told us. But unfortunately, we found the meat of around three cattle or three cows, because there are three heads plus the foot. And we suspected, because that meat is not stamped. So the vet people, they did not inspect that meat. So it is an inspected meat, so that's why we suspect that it is a stolen meat. And our people around the city or around our neighboring the Kawere district and some sub-counties, they are complaining about their theft of cattle or livestock. So that's why we are suspecting that this is stolen meat. So the CPS, DPC, OC station, working hand in hand with the home guards and the vet people, they are working hand in hand to see that they arrest those people.
Dr. Stanley Businje, the Fort Portal veterinary officer, says for every cow that is slaughtered in Fort Portal, butchers must be presented with the local council one letter from where it's been bought and during daytime. Dr. Stanley says Swali did not have either the letter or the stamp from the veterinary officer.
And for any animal to appreciate our abattoirs, the owners or the buyers must have an LOC1 document. And we are proceeding to make sure that every meat that enters Fort Portal City, every meat that enters Central Division has a stamp or an inspection credential that shows that this animal is coming from the right ways.
However, Swali denied dealing in stolen meat, but instead said he was also keeping the meat for his friends who normally keep it with him before it's sold to other buyers. Police had not yet commented on the matter by the time we filed the story. Report by John Antusingwire for the news.